So you were born about a minute apart. So as children, were you...
I'm the older one.
Okay. Were you always absolutely inseparable, even as kids?
From an early age, we were very close, but then getting into high school, we became more even closer, and that became extreme when our father passed away. And
now we do everything together. We're never more than a few metres apart. We work, we do everything together. We share everything, and you know what? Even down to a boyfriend.
And we're titled the world's most identical twins.
Well, this was discovered on a Japanese TV show, wasn't it? Where they actually use face recognition technology. And you fooled the computer. Yeah. I mean, in order to stay the same shape, you eat exactly the same things. You've even been...
Our diets are identical.
Like, we measure our food. Like, when we're at a restaurant, at a buffet, we literally measure all our food. Like, before we eat, it's a bit of a task.
We have to make sure the plate is identical
before we eat.
Why?
Because I want my body to look like hers, so we don't weigh differently. We just want to weigh the same. We don't want anything to be different in our body.
And
we
so
exercise,
this is down
we just do everything.
Down to the amount of water that you drink, you measure out the water.
Yep.
What about...
If I get full, my sister gets full.
So what about any enhancements that you may have had done?
Yes, we've had our breasts done. We got that together about 6 years ago. That's something we really wanted to do from an early age.
And we don't regret. We're really happy with it. We just do everything together, everything.
So, obviously, I mean, the question here, you said about the boyfriend, and you do share a boyfriend. Now, I can't understand how that works. There must be moments when one's getting more attention or when the other one's kissing your boyfriend and the one's being left out. I mean, there's only one of him.
Our boyfriend, Ben, is a twin, and he understands the bond. We always need to be together. So he understands we're together 24/7. He never favours one twin to another. There's never any jealousy. If he kisses me, he'll kiss my sister straight away. There's never any jealousy.
He never separates us at all. It's all equal.
All equal, and we're happy. Other people is going to judge us and not accept it, and maybe it's not natural. But you know what? We're all happy. We're not hurting anyone.
People can judge all they want.
People can have an opinion.
But we're just doing what just makes us happy.
When you share the same bed, you've got a big bed, so all three of you
super
in...
Super king bed.
Are you both always in the mood at exactly the same time? What if one is and one isn't?
No, we're always exactly the same. In the mood at the same time.
No wonder he's a lucky smiling guy. In the pictures we can see him in.
No, he needs double the energy.
He's probably knackered.
Double the love.
Yeah, he gets double the love, double the attention. Okay. Yeah, but he needs twice the energy.
You know, there's going to be people who are watching this who will be thinking, you know, great, you're very close with your sister. A lot of people have close relationships with their sister. But to share a physical relationship with a guy, with your sister, I mean, a lot of people might have an issue with that.
A lot of people do, and you know what?
They can have their opinion, but this is the way we want to live our life.
And like we said, we're not hurting anyone. It's what makes us happy. So we're always going to be together. So we're going to grow old together.
And it just works because we're with each other 24/7. Every minute of our lives is just so much easier for us to share a boyfriend.
And our boyfriend is very supportive, understanding. So, yeah.
So let me ask you about, because we've said that you... OK, so you share the same boyfriend, and you've explained that.
Yes.
Fair enough. Works for you. Absolutely fantastic. What about... You've said you want to get pregnant at the same time by Ben. Bodies, no matter how hard you work, the internal workings of a body are different. What happens if one gets pregnant and the other one doesn't?
We'll make that happen.
We'll try our hardest to make the other twin get pregnant.
We want our body to look the same.
But there's a big chance
it won't.
I mean, there is a big chance it won't. And what happens then?
No, we would try and
make that happen. We really would.
How?
Together.
IVF.
Which can take a long time. So the other one could be well into a pregnancy before you get anywhere near to success with IVF. I mean, we don't want to get fixated on this particular thing, but you're so obsessed by being absolutely identical that the one thing you won't be able to control is getting pregnant and giving birth at the same time.
Well, you know, that's the future to tell. If that happens, that happens. But we just want to be pregnant together. But, you know, if that happens...
We'll try our very hardest to be the same, though.
What does your mum think of this relationship?
She lives in the same house, doesn't she?
Yeah, she's very supportive. Whatever makes us happy.
No matter what we do, she's just been always there for us and always supportive.
No matter what, she's just always there for us.
And she doesn't worry that one of you is going to get hurt in this relationship that you're sharing a guy?
No. And I don't think we could get hurt in this relationship because it's equal and we're just so happy.
And there's just never any jealousy and Ben is so great. So, yeah.
How do people... Sorry, I've got so many questions.
I know you have.
I can't stop.